months on from his arrest, Alex has received his sentence from the court. He's not been sent to prison. Instead, he's been given a 12-month community order. I must attend weekly counselling sessions.
My community order says that I should find the sex offenders register. I can't delete my internet history. I've got to tell the police about my new computers.
What about teaching? Is Alex teaching?
As part of the sentence, the judge announced that I'd be barred from teaching. That's an end of that career.
So what's your setup now?
Working nights in a manual job. I managed to get a job from an employer who values, well, they don't value me, they probably don't need necessarily, but to